Oh yeah, we're still landing on Helios, by the way. Forgot about that.
So, Yvette's not at, answering.
Perfect.
You have entered Hyperion airspace. Identify yourselves immediately.
Okay, gang.
Here we go.
I repeat, identify yourselves or you will be shot down. Do not come any closer.
It's your boss, jackass.
We'll see about that.
What?
Oh, I remember. You're the funny one.
We'll see how funny I am when you get down here.
What the heck?
I know you're excited that I'm back, so I'll let that slide.
This guy does not sound happy, Flip. I would assume that Vasquez probably wouldn't take that kindly if... if people were talking like that to him. And he was still alive.
Get inside and disable security. I'll call you when it's safe to come out. Time to put on the game face.
Oh dear. Rhys, your smile still sucks. I'm sorry. Okay.
You've got some things to answer for.
Vasquez. Almost seems like, what's the word?
Sup, ladies? What you been doing? Talking about boys?
Nope. Just discussing casual misogynism and how it manifests in corporate executives.
What?
Oh. Yeah. Just getting around.
And boys. Captain's brother is finally marrying his boyfriend.
This is the happiest I've ever been.
Orders
are
to verify what the hell you were doing down on Pandora.
Take it easy, guys. I just landed.
In a hunk of Pandoran trash, no less. With half a loader bot stuck to the top.
Oh, yes. Uh-oh.
And what's that thing you dropped say? Catch,
whatever the hell it says. It was a dull satellite. Now, I suggest you start telling the truth. Before
oh, boy.
I blow your head off. So, what were you doing down
your
there?
Mom.
Not too often the top brass venture to that dirt pile.
Yeah, you know, huge. Tracking down $10 million that was stolen from Hyperion.
So where's the money?
It, exploded.
Uh-huh.
Are they not gonna believe their own boss?
Yeah,
serious?
But I got, you know, very important places to be. So I'll just be... on my way.
Well, I'm assuming they knew that impersonation can actually happen.
You mean nah?
Here's how it is. You come up here full of piss and bullets, bragging about how you managed to lose $10 million. So no, you're not going anywhere.
What?
I'll take it from here.
Yeah, I'm assuming they knew that you can actually impersonate people, so they're probably
well,
like, yo.
To see you. We need to catch up.
Bring it in for testing.
There's no way that guy could have pointed a gun at your boss. The boss
would
have been like...
What the hell happened to Rhys? This is unbelievable.
Could we talk somewhere that's less exposed?
We're fine right here.
I'd like to shed more light on the situation.
The situation is that you brought Rhys back in pieces. Our deal was clear. You were supposed to retrieve his head so management could download whatever the hell was inside of there that was so damn valuable. Now we'll never collect the reward. Because you lost a critical Hyperion asset.
Wait, what?
I'm sure we went over the particulars, but can you remind me what's in Rhys's head that's so
valuable? You're kidding
me. And all the excitement on Pandora, it must have slipped
my mind. I'm doing such a bad job of this, I'm sorry.
I guess our reward slipped your mind too. You had one job, and, well, you blew it. I'm taking you straight to management. Let's see how you like answering to them. I've had it with you. Let's see how big of a smartass you are.
What does it even mean? I don't even know what that means, but I'm going to say it anyway.
Fine, I'm sure they'll also want to hear about the $10 million you embezzled with your friends. That's right. I've got eyes and ears everywhere.
Who are we even playing as anymore? I don't even know. I'm so confused.
I have no idea what you're
talking about. We're constantly flip-flopping between, like, pretending to not be Rhys and then pretending to be Rhys.
This is far from over.
So she thinks Rhys is dead, and then she also knew about the flipping something in Rhys's head, which is probably where Hanson Jagger's coming from. Ain't my first rodeo. You'd think it was my first rodeo with that performance. Jeez, that was bad. By the way, yeah, why can everyone all of a sudden like talk to Rhys, like talk down to Vasquez?
Yvette's scanning the body, so we gotta hurry. I'm taking over the cameras now. Child's play.
I'd probably just talk in Vasquez's voice this entire time just to like not be caught out by someone.
And we're linked. Now for the password. All right, you want to dance? Let's dance.
Oh. Oh, you're gonna literally destroy the firewall?
Killer. Good luck keeping up the pace. Bet that little
yeah, there's no way this firewall's getting anything smaller.
Tired.
No.
It's child's play, right, pal?
Shut up, Jack.
Security is a bit tougher than I expected.
Now I wrote the program, so let's send an icebreaker into that frozen sea of code, shall we?
Whoa.
Bro, dude, pal, buddy, seriously, you're gonna dead stick?
Great, all right, fine.
Save that lipstick business for your girl hand. And that is not the royal we this time.
There we are. Sorry, Jack, took me a little while there.
Ah, security cameras have been breached.
Now, go forth and lay waste, my son.
Just one sec, let me find you.
Alright, what's in camera 3 first of all? Absolutely not. Never mind, there they are. I think. No, this is two random girls. Sorry, the girl looked a bit like Fiona.
Fiona.
Oh no, it is them. Oops.
Nice work.
Sorry, Sasha looked really black.
Yeah, whenever
I saw her on the camera feed.
The door's up ahead.
There we are.
Come on, this way.
Oh, loading.
Okay, we're at the hub of heroism.
Great. The elevator to Jack's office is across the atrium. That's where the tours meet.
Got it. Looks like it's time to put on our tour guide hat.
We only need their badge, and then we're out of here. Although I could use a new hat.
Pretending to be a tour guide for a place we've never been and know nothing about. This'll end well.
Well, it didn't end well for living Rhys / Vasquez. Wow, they love this game. Okay, a tour guide. Hey, are you a tour guide? Hey. I'm talking to you.
Howdy.
No, rude, right? Some lady's trying to get my attention when clearly I'm having an important conversation. So, what are you wearing?
Great conversation. I'm not going to pickpocket this guy when there's a massive crowd beside us. That's Finch again.
The hell are you doing here?
Motivational speaker. Said my gun doesn't talk. Do your job, or you'll hear what she has to say.
Don't worry, Finch. Calm yourself.
Handsome Jack Memorial and Tour. It's like they worship him.
Well, they pretty much do. I didn't even get to check out the crowd. Oh well.
Spot our tour guide yet?
Not yet. Rhys, we need an assist.
Alright, checking the schedule. Alright, a guide will be coming off her tour any second.
We're on it.
This girl?
All right.
Yo. There's the trunk. She teleported under the seat.
Standard
okay.
Distract and grab.
Yeah. When I'm in position behind the tour guide, that's your cue to get her talking.
This girl is really
first
plastic.
First opening I find, I'll lift her badge.
Oh! What about me?
Oh, you've got the most important job of all, Gordis. Once I have the badge, you gotta get the tour guide out of the room.
Roger that, General, Captain, Lieutenant, ma'am. Private Gordis is on the job.
Still not sure about Gordis, because all innocent characters in video games always turn out to be evil. Uh-oh.
Can you believe they call that stuff in the cafeteria food?
That's why I stick to coffee. Hides the whiskey on my breath.
A woman after my own heart. I've been thinking. If Hyperion served real
food, I need to wait until her hand moves.
Rehyper-hydrated crap.
Not yet, because your hand's gonna come straight down.
Profit still.
It's not.
Food is body fuel.
Okay, fine. Yay, crap.
Come on.
Just cut it off.
No.
Would you care for another glass of whatever it is humans drink? Uranium milk, perhaps?
Ooh, oh, my outfit's ruined.
No. Cool, never mind. That's great.
This is so terrible. Nothing gets coffee and whiskey out.
You.
Do you have any idea who this is?
A nice tour guide?
Yeah.
Come on. I'll help you find a change of clothes.
You know, have you ever considered a management position? I mean, the way you demean that little robot, you'd be perfect.
Where do I put in my application?
Hello, Rhys. You have the privilege of speaking to
him. At least that went well.
Newest tour guide.
Well done. Your criminal instinct shines again.
I'm heading up to Jack's office with Gordis.
Hi, Rhys!
Oh, damn it.
What's happening?
They know they've been hacked. I got this, but you need to hurry and keep a low profile.
Okay. Keep your eyes on the prize.
Meanwhile, at flippin' Hell's Corner. Oh, never mind, we're still with Fiona.
Attention. Helios is on heightened alert. Please report any suspicious activity immediately.
Okay.
Fiona? I don't like their faces. They aren't moving.
That's correct.
Who's this?
She barely looks Hyperion.
Mm-mm. Pretty, though.
What the hell is this?
Just a few devotees who won the VIP Handsome Jack experience.
Sorry, who's talking? Will you raise your hand or something?
Okay.
Yeah, thanks.
So are you gonna give us the tour or not?
Oh,
Go ahead.
You've kept us waiting long enough.
Yeah, let's start
actually,
the tour already.
No, the tour's
sorry,
canceled.
Because of the security situation, the tour's canceled.
What? We weren't told about this.
I'm sorry. Telling you now.
We've waited months.
Months?
So wait a few more.
We're not leaving. So you better give us this tour.
All right. VIPs. Well... get ready for a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Oh no, we gotta BS our way. Three Handsome Jack facts. Or are we gonna tell Rhys to ask Jack? That'd be pretty funny. If it was like, how to go through like three different people to get information. From
here
Handsome Jack to Rhys to Fiona to the
first
people.
First stop of the Handsome Jack VIP experience. This depicts...
Oh, I cannot wait to hear about this.
It's Handsome Jack, right?
What a
that was gonna be Handsome Jack.
Handsome Jack defeating
oh man, what didn't Handsome Jack
an
do?
Entire planet's
the
army.
Entire army of Gremtilius by rolling over it with a giant eyeball. What a mess.
Whoa. You are totally blowing my mind right now.
It was a great tour, right?
quite a.
I thought we were gonna have to. I thought this was gonna be like a quiz for our Borderlands knowledge.
My friends, is.
Oh my goodness.
No freaking way.
An epic
mount.
It's freaking. What's his face from Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon's Keep?
And,
I am not jacking off to that.
Jack even rode that horse into space.
It crafts guns. I think I actually did. Funnily enough.
Dangerous and awesome.
If you feed it, the stallion will craft high-velocity weaponry.
True that.
Oh, so this is Butt Stallion.
Butt Stallion, that's his name. Thank you.
Wow. Okay.
If you'll follow me, we're on to our third and final exhibit.
Oh, I can't wait.
That's a pretty cool reference.
Yeah, what is this?
Ooh.
Kinda just looks like
a moment of silence.
Look at this chair. Just marvel at it. Stare deeply into its majesty. This empty chair represents that Handsome Jack is no longer with us. Out of respect to Jack, please. Be silent and hold all questions.
Oh, even Vivian Gordy's doing it as well.
I had to leave my chair for a throne. You catch my drift.
How disrespectful.
That wasn't an exhibit at all. So, why would you tell us that it is?
Boom, gotcha. Good one, right?
Didn't like
it. Enough chit-chat. Come on through so you can see Jack's office.
Her Fiona. Anytime she tries to be funny, it doesn't work. Uh-oh. Oh, they're gonna confiscate my weapon. Oh, of course they are.
I'm gonna need you to step aside and raise your arms.
Oh, I knew there was something off about her. Yeah, she was weirdly ignorant for a guy.
Yeah.
For a guy?
I don't trust her.
You're welcome for the awesome tour.
Awesome? Yeah, it seemed like you just made up half of it.
No way, that was all truth.
Poser.
Okay, if posing as Handsome Jack is a crime, then find me guilty.
You're guilty. Oh no.
What's this?
Oh.
It was a gift.
What's in it?
Look for yourself.
What was in it? I forgot about the box.
No metal objects. Next time, it's mine.
Understood.
Okay, good.
Woo, woo! We're almost there.
We're still tagging the factor. That's funny.
Even you can't ruin this for me.
Okay.
Morty, can you ID the beacon? It's gotta be in there somewhere.
Let me look. Can't see it from here. Maybe I can just...
Stop!
No!
Why?
Okay, good.
Oh boy. I can't believe we're here.
Here it is. Your hero's office.
Is it safe to go inside?
Probably not.
Gotta be. I paid good money for this.
I want the full Handsome Jack.
Sure,
VIP
go
experience.
For it.
That means going all the way.
Sure. Oh, they all run in at once.
Go for it.
Handsome Jack, here I come.
Oh my goodness.
Detected. Security lockdown engaged.
I think they were going to go in anyway, right? There's no way. If we told them no, they'd be like, screw you. You were lying about everything else.
Hope you enjoyed your tour.
You're on
Goodbye.
Your own, lady. I ain't cleaning that shit up again.
That's a heavy-duty looking door.
What a great end.
This better work.
To those idiots.
Damn it.
See, how can Gordy open up that area, but yet Fiona won't even try it whenever Scooter is hand stuck?
You gotta be kidding me. You had one
job. Freaking...
This freaking robot
with like three little pinchers can open up a massive Judy Heavy door, but Fiona can't. For like a little tiny mechanical... Well, door. Like, thing. Mechanism.
I can't seem to get in. I mean, the lockdown security system must be on a local grid or something.
No, so I can understand.
It means that we need another way in.
Oh, boy.
Okay, we just need to think about this for a second and...
Oh, sorry about that.
Maybe if we had...
I'm not sure if you heard that, but...
I gotta call you back. Event's here.
Crap.
He said to hold tight.
Oh, Gordy.
Well, what's he doing in there?
Damn it!
Get out of my way.
Newsflash, asshole. This is my office.
Oh, no, she's ahead of it.
First you give me a body that isn't Rhys, then you go hacking my computer. What are you doing? You're trying to pull something. I know it.
What am I doing? What are you doing?
Everything in this office is mine now.
Yeah, why
which
is that?
Technically means you're breaching security.
Why is Bastia's no longer
in power? Asshole. I tracked Rhys and Vaughn all across Pandora for you. I refused them supplies when they needed them.
Oh, wow.
All you had to do was bring me whatever the hell was living inside Rhys's head. I knew I shouldn't have trusted you. Of course you'd betray me. You're only out for yourself.
If you couldn't handle the risk, maybe you shouldn't have taken Vasquez's deal. My deal. I am Vasquez, Cynthia. So in the first place, maybe you shouldn't have. Weren't Rhys and Vaughn your friends?
They were dead the second they set foot on Pandora. If I was gonna lose them anyway,
wow,
I might as well get something out of it.
I didn't know
but
you that
you
well.
You still haven't answered me.
Why that doesn't excuse this behavior.
I can't believe you thought I wouldn't find out. Well, you seriously underestimated.
Oh, I'm just gonna say it. Screw it.
You're right. Rhys isn't dead.
What? I have no idea what's going on here, but I don't like it. I'm calling security.
Thank you for calling security. You are the
hey,
agent.
How you doing?
Jack.
Get her off that phone if I was you, unless you want to be a bullet sponge.
I need
Jack,
your...
can you help us out?
Cool. Time to decide what's mightier, the pen or the punch.
All security officers are busy. Please
hey, this stunner, this is do it. No, not literally stunner. I thought stunner by... No! Oh my gosh, I thought it meant stunner
really?
As in like... I'm gonna... As in like,
a
figuratively.
Stunner. Wait a second, that's the one... The one I gave...
Yeah,
to
vet.
Rhys.
What are you gonna say now?
Real sorry about this event.
How dare you threaten me?
How dare you betray us? Wow.
Fiona,
that was
you there?
Rhys,
harsh.
What took you so long? Do you forget that we have a, you know, a mission to accomplish?
Yvette sold us out to Vasquez. I thought she was our friend.
Oh, friends are rare when money's on the table. I'm sorry.
Well, that seems true. Fucking heck, everyone's selling us out.
So yeah,
Felix,
Jack's office is on total Yvette, lockdown, and I can't get
that's it.
I'm working on it.
Well, what? Work faster.
Well, that was scary.
No vegan means no malt means everybody's gonna die. At least we're all doomed together. Yay!
Come on, Rhys, it'll come to you.
You know, if I were you with that stun baton, I would have drained the friggin' battery on it back. Well, that's not quite true. If I were you, I would have bought Yvette a one-way ticket to Strangulation Town.
Jack,
I don't care about
if you're not here to help, get lost.
Rhys, what's going on? Are you talking to Jack?
Hey, pipe down for a second, please. Jack says he might have a way out of this.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was he teaching you how to be a bigger dick? I'll leave you to it.
As I was saying, I'm here to help. Just surprised a handsome Jack fan like you doesn't know I... have a trap door in my office. And let me tell you, you're gonna love it. As long as blood doesn't make you squeamish.
Let's just do that.
Yeah, maybe some brains and
we're gonna be back to sarcasm for a little bit.
Or anything, but isn't a trap door just a little cliche?
So is saying burst your bubble. What's your point?
That I'm
damn it, touche.
Surprised a man of your distinct tastes would have one?
It's a time-honored tradition used by generations of Iberian CEOs. You know, I feel... like you're mocking my culture.
It's just a trap door. Jeez.
It's not just a trap door. It's the centerpiece of your new plan. You're gonna need to go in the outhole while someone yanks the lever. It's not as sexy as it sounds. A lot of people died down there.
No, what did I agree to?
A brilliant plan. With my office on lockdown, climbing up the trap door is the only way in. And you get to do it all from the safety of a prison cell. I mean, I've heard of some killer plans in my time. This one takes the cupcake.
I'm just gonna say this whole scene.
No way, forget it. This plan is insane.
Coming up here in a rocket caravan with cheap muscle and a couple of con artists. That was freaking insane. I'm just trying to make sure we both survive this festering mess of yours.
Okay then, guess that counts as a plan.
Yeah, it does. Alright, the first step though is to make sure that con artist babe of yours joins you on the prison level and we're golden. You can access the jail.
I really messed up the Rhys parts, aren't I? Freaking stunned of it. Messed up the very first confrontation we had with the intro people.
So, did they were. Jack bestow any pearls of wisdom?
Yeah, more or less.
Let's hear it.
Hey, Fee, you have got to see the head tour guide's office. The view is unbelievable.
Not now.
Who else is going to call us?
Plan.
What's up?
You need to get down to the prison level now.
Got it. On my way.
All right, I'll see you there.
Oh, really?
Wait, how? I don't have clearance for that.
Oh, right. Just get arrested.
Arrested? Yeah, that's the exact opposite of what we've been trying to do.
Just do it and do it quick. I gotta go.
Okay,
all
cool.
Right. We do this Pandoran style.
The only reason why I suggested there'd be more than three callers is because I thought they were gonna go down the cliche caller route.
Hey!
Where it'd be like five different callers and there'd be like random people. What are we gonna do? Oh, we're not gonna attack the unicorn, Mr. Butt.
I'm ready for
Butt
prison life.
Stallion. Butt Stallion, yeah, that's his name.
Woo!
That's official Hyperion property you just defaced!
Well, that's interesting. Oh,
wait, no, never mind. Let me look at. Just give me one sec. No, that is mine! Hey, I'll split it with you!
Maybe it wasn't what you thought it was.
I know a treasure map when I see one.
Oh, that's like a super treasure map.
Well, then you're probably right. Bummer.
Jeez, this is one crazy episode.
I told you, just get arrested and meet me.
Rhys, are you there?
Vaughn?
Yes, Vaughn's back.
Hey, I don't know if you can hear me. But I'm with Cassius. He saved me back there, and we're just... I don't know where, but we're eating drake fruit.
Yeah, Cassius kind of vanished as well, didn't he?
Vaughn?
With the thing!
Vaughn?
Vasquez!
Oh no. Who's this guy? Why does everyone hate me all of a sudden?
Talk or walk, ladies. I don't have time for...
Well, though, everyone did kind of hate
you
Vasquez
made me
anyway.
And my accounting boys look like idiots with that $10 million you stole. It's going to take years to do all the paperwork.
Better.
Up to it.
Whoa.
Sorry, just ate a burrito.
Never mess with accountants, Vasquez. You can always count on us outnumbered.
That's a fact of life. Not just of this game. Oh no. Oh, jeez, he really tried it. Here we go. No way. Whoa, whoa. Oh.
Shoot, please!
Oh no.
No!
We got him! No, oh, no, this poor guy!
Shoosh!
Up, down, left, right!
Pakeesh!
Shoot! Got him now!
Get him!
Uh-oh. No way I'm getting the Kill Bill vibes. There was no swords. Here we go. Jump, kick over the table, never mind.
Batter up, bitches!
Whoa! IP. Chaka.
Oh. Here's some more for you.
My gosh, everyone's getting involved.
Hope you're not allergic to lead.
Oh my goodness. Here we go. Gun them all down. Gun them all down. Under the badass accountant. Oh no.
He's out of bullets.
And he is definitely a version.
I've been counting.
Down. Oh. Sorry, man. Should have reloaded.
This is it. We've got him surrounded.
Oh no, we're done. Rampage! Rampage! Killing spree! Unstoppable! There we go. Monster kill. Ultra kill. Who's this guy? That was a close one. Barely made out of there alive. Well, that was interesting. Okay, good.
Hey,
you.
All right, you know, screw this thing.
But, well, look. Even if it was a treasure map, it's not gonna do you.
So we're gonna do this silently.
Hey, what's going on here with you all? How's it going?
Oh, hi, Rhys. Things are going great.
Did you just say what? Rhys? I could have swore you said Rhys. Isn't that the name of the dead guy they picked up on Pandora?
No, I think she said release.
I think she said release.
Release?
Yeah, like, hey, release me. How pathetic.
Did it work?
Except what she apparently said was, oh, hi, release. Things are going great.
Yeah, that's a weird sentence, isn't it?
So you're trying to subtly drop it in.
What can I help you with, Mr. Vasquez? Because if it's related to the incident upstairs, this is all under control. Just another case of man.
I am just going to be really aggressive this time.
How about you go take a break before I break my butt up in your ass?
Leaving now, sir.
Get out!
Well, as you worked. Yeah, something actually worked out in my favor, finally. That's Rhys.
Nice job. So, what is this plan exactly?
Jack told me about a trapdoor that leads to his office. We just gotta figure out a way up.
This must be the exit. Okay, yes, that.
So
that looks like something Handsome Jack would build.
Most by a death machine?
No, that's. That's a problem.
How can we help?
By figuring out a way to shut that thing off so I can get up there. But now I pull you up on the comm so you can identify the piece.
Sounds like a plan. Wait, we gotta go up that scary dark hole?
That's correct.
I think Rhys is the only one scrawny enough to fit.
Just pull the lever. Really, that easy? Oh no, it's on a timer. Oh, have mercy.
Alright, I get it now. So, Fiona, I need you to hold this while Gordas boosts me up.
Don't worry about hurting me. Just climb on up.
Well, I guess it's tough to hurt someone made of metal.
Oh no, this is excruciatingly painful. But hey, I'm a team player. Rhys wouldn't let us down.
Oh, you haven't been around him as long as I have.
How could you possibly doubt? Possibly doubt? Okay, are you moving?
Not even a little.
I got this.
Looks like it.
All right, Gordis, just give me a little boost up there.
It's gonna like, blast me up.
No problem.
Hurry up, Rhys.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Are we just gonna climb up? Yep,
good old manual.
Better than I could have expected. Thanks.
No problem!
Try not to die.
I'll
try. Rhys, you alright?
Nope. Good thing I got that puking out of my system.
Maybe we should step away.
Rhys, you can do it! Climbing with your cyber arm should be easy!
I wish.
Stupid, nice robot.
You heard?
I mean, this really is unnecessary. Why do we need so many things that can kill you? To be fair, when it's Handsome Jack, it really doesn't surprise me anymore. Ooh.
You've got
August.
Impeccable timing.
Hey, I don't know when you gave him the slip, but Finch and Kroger are out there looking for you, and things are gonna get messy if you start messing with us. Don't forget what's on the line here. You get us what we want, what we agreed to.
Dude, I am in the middle of something. I'm gonna have to call you back.
What? Listen to me, you...
Uh-oh. So getting on their bad side. I didn't expect this to just hang up on them, but fair enough. More keys. So many keys. Is it Regenta's office then? Okay. Look at that chair. Jeez. Did we ever see Jack's office in Borderlands 2? I don't think so. He has a statue of himself.
Hey, check you out. You made it.
Two statues of himself, I should say.
In the end, we make a pretty good team, huh? I mean, we had our differences, but we got here. My office. Well, our office now.
I'm just gonna be silent.
Go ahead. Bask in it for a second. No screaming psychos, no corporate mooks, just a kick-ass office and a ton of power at your fingertips.
Wow, I used to dream about being here. Anyway, where's the Gordis beacon?
It's gotta be over there somewhere. It's where all the corporate warfare fallout is. Ton of Atlas crap. Soak it in, kid. Enjoy yourself.
Oh, stuff at window. This is literally like the furthest room away, I guess, from the space station.
Yeah, there's really no rush here. Just help us. Where the guns are cold, the women are warm, and butt slams are your primary method of communication. Gotta love it.
Oh, yes.
A scarred, once upon a time sane moon.
Yeah, a lot of people said similar things about me. Except for the scarred moon thing. That'd be weird.
Yeah, it would be. Stuff on desk. What's that a picture of? Yeah, who's this? This is weird.
Who's this?
Oh, yeah. That's my angel.
That's new. Oh, that actually, never mind.
Like
isn't that the...
Going about her.
Oh, flip. Isn't that the...
You're
feminine Cortana-looking girl from Borderlands 2
stuff,
and 1,
like
I guess.
Check up on her. That's cool.
Isn't that what happened? I can't remember too much, but...
It's a piece from an early immortality suit prototype, but it killed the subject, which is great, but just not what we're going for.
Is that it? Yep, alright. Yeah, wasn't that the girl from...
Hey, there's my man. What's on your mind?
I'd like to sacrifice myself. I don't even remember. Oh, is this all these options?
So, what's the point of this office?
I actually want to know this from stuff, legitimately. This probably adds to the Borderlands lore.
Yeah, but it's always nice to have somewhere we can just kick back, put up your feet, vent some subordinates out in airlock. You know, it's like I always say, home is where your airlock collection of valuables is.
You build this office yourself?
Did I build it? No. Jack doesn't do that.
Yeah, I figured that as much.
that desk do anything cool?
Yeah, you'll see. Not in a threatening, I'm gonna kill you way, but more like a, I'm gonna show you in a bit and it'll be awesome.
Got it. I think I'm just gonna take a look around.
That's the spirit.
Okay. Holy crap. I don't think there's anything over here. Yeah, let's take the stairs. If we can, come on, there we go. World's slowest walk. Okay.
Welcome to my trophy case. Huh? Got a couple of killer relics. A few artifacts. Oh, there's a stock certificate signifying that I own Atlas. That's pretty freaking cool. Nothing feels better than crushing a company's value to the point where you can buy all their shares with pocket change. It's delish.
Gordon, is you there?
Hey!
Hi. Okay, so I'm going to show you the pieces now. You let me know which one it is, all right?
Okie dokie!
All right, shotgun.
Definitely not!
Oh, this? This shotgun, it's legend freaking dairy.
Oh, the conference call. That's great. I didn't know that was by, that was, awesome they were going to reference it.
Then you kill him.
And yes, I did have a conference call, of course. Pretty sure I did anyway.
So this means you own Atlas?
Yep, that's right. I own the whole shebang. This way I've got the option of building them back up to destroy all over again whenever I want. Cowgirl. Yeah, I don't have a cowboy hat. That was my
R.I.P.
girlfriend's hat. Well, her first one before she became a sexy badass sheriff type chick.
R.I.P. again. Unidentified corporate object X. Wow, I wonder if that's it.
Oh,
these are all the different random.
Trying to find my missing piece. I don't even know what that is.
Is that from a goatee?
Yeah, a goatee. Yeah. Belonged to that jackass Harold Tassiter, my former boss. I like to keep that around as a reminder of what happens when you act like a dick to me.
Don't remember him. See you in Borderlands 2.
I hope the vegan looks super cute on me.
Alright, let's just look at all this stuff. Nope.
Yeah,
what is this? Okay.
Great, I'll be down there in a minute.
Okay, see you soon.
Oh boy, there's no way Jack's gonna let us out of this easily. Something's gonna happen.
Not much to look at.
Okay, here we go. The big seat is all yours. You trigger the trap door from there.
I'm hoping Fiona's still holding on to that lever, otherwise we're gonna get flipping torn to pieces. Yeah, I'm waiting for some massive twist or something to happen here, because if we're just able to walk out at this, I'm going to be incredibly surprised.
Feels good.
That'd be the contact-activated dopamine injectors. You look like somebody who could kill a bunch of people with a phone call and a little bit of bass in your voice.
The problem with Rhys is, though, he's too stupid to really be, like, powerful.
This could be our last chance to chat, you and I.
Why?
For years, I ruled Hyperion from this room, and now you're here, where it all started. How's it feel, kiddo? There's something to be said for a cushy chair with a bunch of big important buttons that can raise hellfire on people.
Feels like a goddamn chair.
Yeah, but the buttons next to this chair help me make some big changes in this world, you know what I'm saying?
Oh boy.
So what you're saying is it's a chair with buttons.
You're killing me.
Yeah, the problem with Rhys is that he might think he can be like really powerful and all that, but he's too like clumsy and
what
he wouldn't get far.
Would you do with it?
Oh boy. Oh, meanwhile.
What the hell is taking him so long?
Is that Claptrap?
Rhys, the machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
Did you see that?
All good.
Like a claptrap machine? There's no way I didn't. Oh yeah, it is him. Did you see that?
Someone is
A few claptraps.
Gordas, come back over here.
Wow. You probably didn't hear that. What are the odds of that? Oh no. Yes, claptrap. Oh, this is so dangerous. What? You're gonna just swim and keep the lever like that? Or lever? Lever?
I'm sure
lever?
She'd like
whatever
to see
it is called.
Too. Oh, hey! Here she is!
Oh boy. Who is it? It looks like Sasha. I know it's a vet, never mind. And it is Sasha behind her. Oh no.
So, if we
what have you done, Sasha?
Hyperion's mic together, how would you rule? Hypothetical, of course.
Jeez.
Still, you gotta know what you want if you're gonna make it, kid. Like I told you after we escaped Oldie.
Just finish the vault business, remember? I think, for now. Because that's like the main
the
problem
vaults,
here.
Finish what I started. Even if there's a tentacle monster in there, I don't
know.
Yes,
I want to know what's inside this vault.
Oh, you don't gotta explain. I was all about the vault. But imagine, Rhys, if it wasn't hypothetical.
Oh, no.
You ever wonder why Nakayama created me? This whole AI thing? I was supposed to find a worthy successor to the Hyperion throne. And that successor, Rhys, is you. If you join me, we could rule together.
Oh, boy.
What do you say, kid?
Oh, it's gonna be yes or no.
This is the only room
oh,
with the overlord,
no.
So if you don't jack in now,
what would Rhys do? Initially, he would have ruled, but he wouldn't do it now, right? He's too nice. He wouldn't do it.
Hell no. You're a psychopath. Why would I trust you?
Well, I wouldn't answer like that, but...
All the times I tried to help you after all we've been through, you refuse everything you've ever wanted.
Because you're evil in nature.
Oh, I knew you were an idiot. The moment you plug me into your empty little head.
You know you died alone, right? Vault hunters killed your friends. They killed your family.
Yeah, we'd end up the same way.
You croaked in some volcano in the middle of nowhere.
In a pretty forgettable boss fight.
I'm really going to enjoy killing you.
I'm done talking. I'm using the trapdoor.
Oh, here we go.
No. Oh, you really want.
Well, you can only control one arm. Uh-oh. What? What?
Rhys, the chain is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
Oh, you really shouldn't have told Fiona. All good. Just getting into position.
Oh, of course not.
What are you doing?
Oh, I can't believe how long I was stuck inside that empty little head of yours.
Here we go. At least he's happy about it.
I'm everywhere in the system now. Not to mention my sweet new body.
Sweet new body?
No, I am oh. Handsome goddamn Jack.
What? Okay. That was a pretty abrupt end, Flip. Okay, I didn't expect it to end that quick. Okay. Right, anyway. At least, the good thing is, I was just about to say, now that this is the very first one up here, they're going to know that Jack took over my body, because we warned them. If we didn't, they'd probably think that we were just, like, abandoning them or something. 32.3% of players on our scooter with his catch phrase. Of course, you've got to do catch a ride. 40% of players left the truck. Yes, good. Hello? In the minority, okay. 28% of Vista priceless painting. Oh, and everyone else did the butt stallion? Really? Huh. 51. Oh, that's a close percentage. Chose to reject it. Yeah, but the thing is, though, that ending point would have happened either way. Like, if you decided to rule, you would have done it willingly. But that time, Jack just does it unwillingly. So I think that's the better option out of the two. 64.6% of players knocked Devet out. Of course. Oh, wow. You flippin' evil people. And then, yeah, same one. All right. And that's it, right? Jeez, not even if I've been next time as well. You're gonna have to leave. I already have the next episode. Never mind. Ha ha ha. That's like my specialty. Alright. Whoa. Wait a minute. I was gonna turn down the audio, but... Okay, never mind. Alright, the usual stuff. Audio's down. Yeah, so that's it for episode 4. One episode left. That was a really abrupt ending. I was not expecting it to end that quick. I mean, I kind of knew that there was gonna be a twist, and obviously Jack capturing your body as a whole, not as a whole, but like taking control of the main system. I knew that was coming, like, for quite a while. I didn't expect it to be just kind of schemed over that quick. I thought, like if I was just playing this episodically and having to wait months, I'd be like, I would have liked to have had a bit more to, like, taste, because everyone seems to be in another sticky situation. Like, at the end of episode 3, that was a pretty big twist, because there was the Helios, and obviously, flipping, everyone got messed, effed up by Valerie, whatever her name is again. But, in terms of this episode, yeah, I enjoyed it. Not as much as the other 3 episodes, I think. It was still really good, and I'm still gonna say that, like, just because I didn't like it as much as the other 3 doesn't mean it was bad. I still enjoyed it a lot. I do have a few, like, gripes with this one, though. You guys already know what I love about it at this rate. I mean, let's be honest. The characters are still really likable. I legitimately care whenever I mess up with them, because I don't want to mess up with these characters. I don't want to, like, ruin anything. The fact that we're back in Helios is interesting, kind of. I mean, it's not that... I prefer Pandora, because it's a bit more unique. Yeah, Helios is just a lot of, like, state corridors and all that. Yeah, a few gripes I do have this episode, though. First of all, and you kind of heard it in my voice, but I decided to refrain from speaking out any further until I got to this part. Scooter's death, I feel, could have been executed a lot better. I mean, they killed off, like, one of the longest-standing characters in the Borderlands series. I mean, Scooter's been there since the start, and he's one of the first characters you introduced to in the Borderlands 1 starts. I would have liked for his death to be treated a bit better. It seemed a bit schemed over. I mean, his hand wasn't able to be fixed in time, and Fiona, well, my Fiona, at least in this playthrough, cared about him quite a bit. Like, you know, we helped him sponsor, we didn't lie to him, we let him do his advertising and everything. We even did a stupid fucking catchphrase, can't you? But, like, the fact that she just kind of said, oh, there's got to be another way, and didn't try for another way, I would have liked it if maybe it was like, oh, continue to try and help Scooter out, and waste more time, or just kind of ditch him early, and then you still wouldn't be able to let him out, but at least you tried some more options, because all she did was pull his arm up. The first thing I thought of was doing what flipping Gordy's did with the sealed door, which was try to open the gap between the stuff. And I think that it could have at least helped with that, and the fact that she didn't even try kind of annoyed me. And then, yeah, it just kind of, like, once he died, it was like, he got a decent send-off and with the advertising, but it's still something I would have liked a little bit more care to be put into, and that's why I was kind of left a bad taste in my mouth in terms of what they could have done for that. But, yeah. And then again, I don't like Helios as a location as much as I like Pandora. I still like some parts, but some of it's interesting, like the lobby area, and that flipping pretend gunfight was funny. The office and his, like, museum was pretty funny, but, like, the rest of the locations were pretty forgettable and blah. But, I mean, again, I'm only saying this, like, in comparison to the high standards I'm used this game for having, so these aren't like, oh, I hated this episode because of these changes. Not even, like, I disliked the episode. Like, I still really liked it. I still was thoroughly entertained throughout it. It's just some of those areas I would have liked to have seen done better so that it could be on par with the other episodes I've played. So, especially episodes 1 and 3, which were both great episodes as well. No thanks, 7 Telltale, stop asking me. So anyway, all that stuff said and done. That's it for Pete Plays Tales from the Borderlands episode 4. If this was a world where I could actually play these games when they first come out instead of cheating and waiting until all the episodes are out, then I'd be waiting a long time for episode 5 and I'd be on the edge of my seat, but that's not going to be a problem. Therefore, my name is Pdaaaawg. I'll see you guys for episode 5 when this great game ends, which is going to break my heart, but what can you do? Anyway, guys, my name is Pdaaaawg. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Pete Plays Tales from the Borderlands, and I will see you guys for the unfortunate concluding episode in the next Pete Plays.